I'm just like you, Andy, a human being. Except I have some electronic and mechanical parts.
You mean your right arm and your legs?
And my left eye.
That's incredible.
It was all done courtesy of the government, so it's what they call top secret. Rudy, the guy we've been calling Oscar's a robot.
What?
I was in his office just now. He was talking on the telephone, walking around. I dropped a pencil on the floor, and he stepped on it. It was crushed. Rudy, not snapped in half. I mean, actually crushed. As if a 600-pound weight stepped on it.
I want to believe you.
Don't give me that skeptical scientist look.
To design miniaturized components, we need three things. People we have. Money you supply. What you keep refusing to give me is time.
Please, gentlemen, don't fight over me.
Just trying to duplicate a low-pressure zone. The electromagnetic charge in the neutron field. Well, it reached critical mass before I could stop it.
So you sure?
You can't fight the friction!
Summers.
Steve, they're stronger than bionics.
How do you know they were robots?
It's high. It's just high. It's a high-pitched hum.
Would you remember that frequency if you heard it again?
Oh, yeah.
Good girl.
You know my orders concerning capture. Carry them out.
You can't fight the friction! So!
For a minute, I was getting a real charge out of that.
Oh, come on, that's not funny.